May I also invite U.S. Deputy Secretary of State, Honorable Anthony Blinken, and Mayor of Washington, D.C., Honorable Miriam Bowser, to join the ambassador. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us for the National Anthem of Sri Lanka, followed by the National Anthem of the United States of America, the host country. The national anthems are performed by Ms. Angelica Silva and her choir.
Since Sri Lanka's independence, our two democracies forged a stronger bond which currently encompasses all facets of modern life, including substantial development assistance over the years that have contributed towards Sri Lanka's success today as a middle-income nation with a high physical quality of life. Our two countries share democratic practice as well as multi-ethnic, multi-religious and multicultural ethics and values, which the people of Sri Lanka have just reaffirmed. As an island nation, Sri Lanka values its maritime connection with the United States. We celebrate this occasion just days after Assistant Secretary of State Nisha Biswas visited Sri Lanka. The Assistant Secretary stressed during her visit that Sri Lanka can count on US to be a partner and a friend in the way forward. We are encouraged by these reassuring words. As we celebrate this occasion, the government and the people of Sri Lanka look forward to strengthen bonds of friendship and cooperation with the government and people of the United States on the basis of our shared values, our commitment for democracy, good governance, and for international peace and security. Let us on this day wish the people of Sri Lanka a peaceful, contented, prosperous future. And while thanking the leaders and the people of the United States for their manifest goodwill towards Sri Lanka, commit ourselves to usher in an era of greater friendship and cooperation between our two nations. Thank you.
Bringing with happiness and opportunity and prosperity, we can all celebrate hand in hand, knowing that the next generation of Sri Lankans will know peace and pride like never before. We are proud to celebrate your anniversary. We're proud to stand with you in the promise of a new day.